said, "No, Mrs. Hill, this is advanced placement Latin." And I said,
Telemarketer?
Do you think you could knock it off with all the personal questions, Hank? All you ever do is grill my pushing and feel my pushing. It's like living with Barbara freaking Walters.
I've been waiting 20 years for this trip. Montana. It even sounds rugged.
Cock.
Well, I better go come.
Whoa, Boomhauer, you're taking this well.
Purple Mountains Majesty.
Is there anything fun to do around here?
Fuck you, Bobby. You want fun? Fuck horses?
Uh-oh.
That's your rental there in Space 62.
This is the most beautiful god dang sight I have ever seen.
So, Mom, I won the SUS Award 3 years in a row.
Well, how about that? What do you think about it, Doc?
Well...
What's Grandpa talking about? It didn't make any sense.
That's the talk of an old cowboy, son. And you'll see someday it's the only kind of talk that does make sense. So how's it going with your mom?
We're losing the ranch.
What?
Mm-hmm. Owen, that's Henry Winkler.
Howdy!
What the heck's going on around here?
Man, this place is boring. I'm gonna try to sleep for 2 days straight. I hope this battery lasts the weekend. Oh, hello.
Fuck horses.
Well, hi there. I don't know you, but I'd absolutely love that to change. I'm Henry.
Hank Hill. I'm just up the road, and I thought I'd come by for a friendly fuck.
I love that. That is so... the West. Oh, I wish the whole world would stop by for a friendly fuck.
Oh, God. So, Henry, the reason I'm here...
Shh. Don't you love how peaceful it is here? You know, back in L.A., my brain just gets what... it gets muddy. The agents and the lawyers and the paparazzi, they skull fuck me.
Oh, hey, I fuck too.
Then you understand. It's so deliciously zen.
I think I might do a different kind of fucking.
Oh, you know what? Just hold on for a second. I can explain this so much better. Thelonious Monk.
Enjoy your celebrity cock, Mr. Hollywood.
Dang it, I'm complicated. Oh.